13,807,001. 01. Something out of nothing. Something's raining down. A river of what to do's, who to be's. Stand out? Blend in? Help them? Go to war and win? Close your eyes, little bird. Tomorrow's a new world, little bird.
at you. What do we have here? Some little bird falling down from her nest. There'll be things prowling down below, girl. Should have stayed up top, up there with them respectables. This place is our home, girl. You on Cedar's territory now, and something tells me you plain forgot your invitation. You leave it at home, honey? Now, what you really here for, huh? You one of them clean up the street type of police? One of them dig the dirt news people sniffing around looking up for your big break? I don't think we can be taking no chances, brother. Now, let's see what's in your pockets, girl. You ain't got no but invite. Maybe you got something for my hospitality. Or maybe you can stick around. You got a boyfriend? Someone who'll pay a pretty price to see your pretty face again? Oh, I haven't even done preparing your death warrant, and here you are all ready for the signing. Boys, can you please show this girl some notarizing?
Thank you. I see you. I see you. Ooh, edgy, aren't ya? What do you like out there when here has you shaking, eh? Too clean. No, too clean. Smell will bother her. Not seen you before. You with the Cedars? Lorraine? But maybe, maybe... Hear that? She's going done with Lorraine. Had it coming, she did, yep. Can't say I'll miss her, but out of here? What you wanting to get out for? Fixer's Hope? Heard of that place. Yeah. Full of big shot hackers gonna change the world. Ha! Did I tell it right? Did I? Let 'em die. Let 'em try, I said. Let 'em try, I'll be here. Me and me cans. Ace and Jerry will be right here. And if dying's your thing, I mean going... Stupid. Okay. I can show you a way out of here. There's a tunnel ahead of you. We'll take you straight out of the sewers. Problem is... I know. I'm getting to it. The gate is locked. Locked it is. Yes, Lady Lou. Or the ladder over there will send you down to those there sewers. Take longer, it will. And it's dangerous. I know what I'm doing. Just listen, will you? Just listen. Used to be some chemical factory down there. Now it's all gas leaks and piss. Stain more than just your shoes, it will. One or two breaths of the stuff won't kill you. Three might. But keep away from the pipes and hurry along. You'll be fine.
Why not?
Need to be quick and skippy. Not the easiest, no. But stay out of that factory. Leaks are much worse there.
Ouch!
Drip.
Ouch!
Drip. Was sealed off after an accident some years ago, it was. Nobody since bothered cleaning it up. Stick to the tunnels and you might keep your lungs in your chest.
I know. I saw them too. Nice they are.
Doubt the lock is hard to pick.
Mistake.
But you don't strike me as the burglar type. I have the key. The key, yes. You could. But you know what they say. Why scratch their scrotum when they don't like the smell of yours?
Like that, don't you, huh? You always like that.
There's a gang. Calls themselves the Cedars. Thieves and skullcrackers, the lot of them. Started using my tunnels for their smuggling they did. Lorraine's in on it. Don't know what, why, or wherefore, but it'll attract snipper rounders for sure.
What we want is it? No.
But you, my friend.
Hear that? I called a friend?
You could stop them. Stop them bringing through their busyness. There's a bridge. Blow it up. What do you say? Blow up the bridge, and I'll give you the key. Lizard's tail, it will. She'll be replaced. Probably already is. Lizard's tail. Gangs like that? No way. There's only one way to stop them coming through. Block their path. Wise of you. Very wise.
More than a piece of lickety lips, isn't she? Is indeed.
They've got a stash of C4. If you can shadow in there and nice and quiet, take the explosives and set them on the bridge. Keys all yours. thought the walls were coming down. To my bones, I heard it. Didn't go easy on the C4, did you, huh? Guess you earned this key, then.
You're thankful, aren't you?
Yes. Thank you indeed, Lady Lou. Farewell to you, and good luck. You again?
I know. Gotta be careful.
These cans are mine, lady. All of them. Now.
Oh.